What's going on, everybody? I said to kill back with another video for you today, and today I'm back playing some more Horizon Zero Dawn, and I'm right where we left off, so I'm not gonna keep this intro any longer, so let's get right into it. So I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I'm having an alright day.
That'll change after the move. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days I'll know who she was.
You're so far away.
I was cast out at birth. As if there were no excuse for that. Alright. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows.
Can you get up there?
I should find a herd.
Okay. I was gonna talk to him, but guess he doesn't want to talk to me. Hey, bitch. Just take it, why not, right? Because why not? Now she puts it. Oh, hello. Hello. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you too.
Come on.
Come here, bitch. Oh. There we go. That's a pretty interesting sound. I need rich wood. Hey, come here. Come here, fox. I really don't want to try to find some.
That away.
Oh, what are you doing? Number three. Okay. Wait, is that a strider? Is that a strider? No. The striders are what, those ones? Yeah. Come after me then. Oh, you suck. Bitch. Hey, motherfucker. Okay. Doesn't stop me from fighting. Stupid bitch. Alright. Give me some of them. Give me some of them. And where are the striders at? Did they run away? I think they did. Did they run away? Really? Dang, flab it. Hear things up here. Kind of curious now. Are like literally right there. Just let me up. Whatever. But I need... There they are. They respawn. Fuck. Oh yeah, they do run away. I should have just ran and attacked them.
They're scanning for me.
Fucking bitch. Okay. I totally jumped out of the way.
It is what it is.
Wait, what? Come on. No, not opening my map. That was dumb as fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? This girl is a bitch.
That'll change after the perfect. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days. I'll know who she was. Why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. Alright. Time to gather the points for some fire arrows.
She jumps pretty high. Thank you.
I'll find a use for you.
Come here, bitch. And it's gonna spawn me all the way back over there too.
Cool.
Third time's a charm.
Something's really bothering him. The embrace. My whole life will never be on this valley. That'll change.
I'm dead.
2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. Why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Their attention. Never know when I might need these.
I was trying to.
safe. In a few minutes, anyway.
I didn't realize that it rained this hard in this game, but it looks pretty cool. I like the way it looks. I need to find a fucking ridgewood or whatever. I am gonna kill this boar.
Out already?
What? Obviously not gonna use my fire arrows yet.
To see cars and get a tripcaster.
Hey, Fox.
It'll just take forever to drive. No one else around, except you. I guess that's how they're waiting for me.
Nervous? Why are you nervous?
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there. You'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a break, you'll deal with traitors and mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. Tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Ross at the North Gate.
Stop breathing so heavy. I feel like you're running forever. Okay. Stop that.
Explosions and shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on.
Aloy.
Another cutscene. Ha 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 ha.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we'll wait for dark.
Wait for dark. I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
Something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
It's a lie!
Are you worrying about what happens after recruiting?
What happens is clear. I will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. I'll be shot.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't.
There is much to do, Aloy. We'll discuss this later.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Did I do a quick scare? I don't know what I did.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned and reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth. It's something new.
Something that's a lot of metal shards.
Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Do you want me to go first? Like. Hold the phone. Thank you. just go with it, I guess.
The sort of machine you're hunting
now. Oh, I see.
Oh, I need redwood. Gotcha.
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
I need a... What do I... See behind me? He's way up there. The graphics are ridiculously good. Shards. I gotta make something real quick. Okay, increase the size of your weapon satchel. Yes. No.
How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, anyone. I brought you here to deal with that.
That thing is fucking huge.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Okay. Fuck. I'm dead. I'm so dead. That thing is fucking quick. God damn. Wanna fucking chase me? I didn't know it still saw me.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Oh my god. Cool. I don't know why my guy. Bro, if you're gonna be that dumb. My stupid person decided to say, hey, you know what? Let's jump out in front of them. Cause why the fuck not? No, bitch. Don't fucking walk out in front of them.
But I should stay out of sight.
Yeah, no shit.
I can use the tall grass.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Stupid. Too far for you? I guess so. I hope that first one doesn't explode the second one. I guess we'll see. Bitch, what are you doing? I jumped right into it. Are you kidding me? Do you not know how to jump, woman? Fuck. Fuck this game. Hi, buddy. Kill me. You know what? Fuck you. It's not that hard. It is not that hard. So I'm only gonna fire two A's, not three times. It's fucking retarded. Literally the most simplest thing. Shut your mouth. I don't care what you could use to approach it. Oh, yay. Don't do it. What I'm gonna do for now. Cause yeah. The character is stupid. She doesn't know what she's doing. Gonna continue walking or what, bud?
This is where it ends.
I No, it didn't. Bull fucking shit, dude. I don't know why I didn't just do that the first time. Whatever. Fucking stupid.
Why did I bring you here?
To answer questions.
Boy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
Follow.
I hate that word. Follow. Sunrise. That's why.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it would be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't leave them.
Said the tribe wouldn't be you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. Deserving purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving, and after I'm gone. We're finished here. Last day in the embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson lost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
I hope you find it.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
Alrighty, guys. That's gonna end it for today's episode. It literally took longer than it needed to. What I should have done is did what I did to begin with, because that thing's just gonna notice me either way. So, managed to kill it. Just kept fucking shooting off the trip thing. Shooting the fire arrows at him. So, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Horizon Zero Dawn, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.